fashionista scene. And we're back with another little berry challenge mint generation. And let's see what they're up to today. It's like they're having breakfast again. And good lord, hell, I figure that. Turn it off, Damien. Is he eating?
He already ate, I think. Daisy, any words?
Mom, my belly's gotten bigger.
Well, you are pregnant.
Yeah. The Damien has somewhere he wants to go.
That's easy.
What?
Nothing. Of course Daisy's coming along.
Well, yeah. She's jealous anyway. She doesn't get to go. And where are we going today, Damien? Is it in town? Oh, I think it is. Since he loves to dance, folks, we're gonna let him fucking dance.
Of course he's all the time.
What's he gonna wear? His swimsuit?
I guess.
Y'all told me he's got something sexy on. I bet he doesn't, does he?
I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
We may need to get him something. I don't know. Or maybe.
Alright, here comes Damien.
He's wearing a mint.
He loves to dance. Let's see him fucking dance. Hell yeah!
He's wearing mint in honor of his wife. Daisy is enjoying the music.
I get him away from the speakers.
Daisy?
He's like, what the hell is he doing? Hell yeah! He's oh, there's Mortimer! He's always there! My god, what's he doing? Alright! Hell yeah! Do it, baby!
Mortimer, your daughter's here.
Get home, Cassandra! He's pretty fucking good.
But Daisy, do you love that he's wearing mint?
Hell yes I do! Get my white blonde fucking pink-headed bitch!
She's a mixologist.
I'm trying to see my husband shake his little wad. Hell, oh, I can see. Oh my god.
Mortimer? Any words, Mortimer?
Oh my god, what is he doing? How did you step on the stage from down there? That's what I want to know.
She climbed up.
Uh-oh. Daisy's like, what the hell?
Mortimer's getting a closer look.
He's a hell of a lot better looking than Ed Pope. Fuck you, motherfuckers! I'm better than fucking old money, hell yeah! Where am I at? Yes. Woo. I think she just said, show you're sexy. And you bitches. Hell yeah, do it, baby. You better get away from you fucking mint fucking bitch looking. Oh, hell no. I will whoop ass over that man.
So, what the heck?
He was throwing money at him.
I heard someone go crazy.
I don't know who it was. Who was it?
Someone fainted, I think.
Over Damien?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
Was that Eric Lewis?
I'm Ed Lewis! Hell yeah, I'm Ed Lewis!
You're here. It's snowing.
This is here.
Thank you.
make her watch?
I think so. Yeah, she's watching.
Alright. He's having a blast, look at him. He's like, hell yeah.
I love that.
Oh, mate, just spawned all over his face.
I love that Eric Lewis is here.
You shut the hell up, I'm Eric Lewis! And what I need to do for a living.
There's Mortimer and there's Victor.
Cassandra, go home!
She's like, screw you, Doug. $50?
They're throwing money left and right at him.
Daisy?
Say you're sitting there.
They can't fight when they're pregnant, can they?
No.
Gosh dang it, that sucks.
He has a good audience, it looks like.
What the hell are you doing up there? How many lose?
Mortimer, like, seems...
Look at that! She looks like she's flirting and shit. I don't know what the hell she's posing. Damn, Cassandra, just stand in the fucking air! Ah! Who the hell? Who the hell are you? Ah!
What in the world?
I'm on the stage!
They're all beaming down! Daisy? Mortimer threw money!
We all know Mortimer's closet, so...
Mortimer?
Oh my god, I love it! He's no Pierce, but he's still sexier than hell!
Look at that!
That's my husband, damn you, Mormon! Shut the hell up!
Oh my god, I see Marcus Fleck! Next to Eric Lewis.
Everybody's in the fucking stage, look at him.
You're crying! Eric's going up there!
What the heck, I'm green shit? That will match my fucking shirt, what the hell?
Wait, old man? Conrad Street. What a name. Thank you, Mr. Street. You gotta go home and get your pillow, I guess.
Why does he need his pillow?
What is Gretchen doing?
She's watching. She's a mixologist.
Yeah, just stand up there.
Tomato?
There's tomato!
What in the world? Daisy?
Where the hell did I go?
I don't know what to say about Eric being up there.
I think they're all just like, what the hell's he doing? Oh man, hurts his hips. Look.
Eric is cheering. Do you like him dancing?
He loves to dance anyway. That's why he get his damn shit fucking exercise, I guess.
Eric loves how he
his
dances.
Hair keeps going back and forth. Do you see that?
That's
Get out, Cassandra!
I think she follows you where you go, Mortimer. She's getting a closer look, I guess.
Someone just took a picture, I think. I wonder how much money he's made.
1,000?
Damn.
Alright, that's enough, Damion! Time to go home! Go at your home! Come on, let's go!
Gotta make him stop. He has a good audience, it looks like, though.
Yeah. Look, thanks, everybody. See you later.
I think you better back up, bitches.
No, but he's leaving because he's leaving. Isn't that something? Mitchell? No, we're not talking to you.
Uncle Sandra's finally going home, Mortimer.
Yeah, after the stripping stopped, I swear. They went Eric Lewis. Everybody's leaving now that he's gone.
Bye, Eric!
I make this!
I think he should probably change clothes.
Yeah.
Because I don't think Scarlett wants to see him.
Probably not. I think you really want to be running down the street like that anyway. Yep, I'm back to normal. La 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 la. Ha ha ha!
Wasn't that interesting?
It was! It was exciting as hell. I loved it.
Wasn't that an interesting day for you so far, Daisy?
Hell yeah! I enjoyed every damn bit of it!
Of course you did.
But ain't no bitches gonna be in that close. I'll have to go whenever he goes. After I had this baby, I'll start whooping the ass.
Of course you would.
That's my man.
Oh, it's Boo.
Yeah. Yeah, all that money you're throwing on the street, dumb butt. Look at him. He's very flirty. Well, let's just take care of that.
Daisy, what do you say about this?
Hmm?
You can do a sexy pose. Oh, she's already gonna do her homework. Or they could woohoo.
Yeah. Can't try for a baby, she's already pregnant.
There's something on there, I don't know. Harvest Fest should be in the next part.
Cool. I love that.
He wants a woohoo, Daisy.
Hell yeah, after all that, I'm so hell yeah. Let's go, baby. Run! Run back, Scarlett.
She's walking up a damn fast. Even for having a pregnant baby. Her belly.
Pregnant baby? What the heck?
Well, in there, you know.
Yeah, I know. It's so funny. Have you figured out a name for your little boy yet?
Now when I need to think of something.
Maybe he'll give birth in this part or the next part?
I don't know, we'll see. I'm gonna name him Bradley.
That's a good name.
Yeah. Don't forget that either.
What in the world?
What? Oh no.
Scarlett, turn on the radio. Damien's favorite song's playing.
What we got in here to eat, Damien?
I think Scarlett likes the song too.
Uh-oh, wonder why. I think they all like music.
I think Damien and Scarlett have the same favorite song.
Oh good, I think of veggie burgers. Why are there two of them?
I don't know. Extra food.
Oh, that's good. Why is she in her winter stuff?
It's snowing.
She's inside.
That was the mystery weather.
I thought they lived in the desert.
They do. It's just mystery weather.
I guess it could snow anywhere.
Well, if it's cold enough.
You ready to get all of our homework done? Yep, good job. We got 7 left on the other one. What the hell is this? What's she doing there?
I don't know. Daisy, do you know her?
I don't think so.
Just ignore. Excuse me.
I don't know. Oh, we put that back up, don't we? You can't put it in one of their inventories, can you?
No.
That's going to the house, though.
Yeah. Halloween.
Yeah, and they can get it back.
Daisy's back hurts.
Mm-hmm. Definitely. Thank you, honey. That's very sweet. What's she doing? Oh.
No, she needs to get her logic skill up anyway.
That's true. You're to get the table moved and get another chair so she could play with Damion or whatever, I guess. Look, she's sitting in the air, folks. There you go. That's better.
Huh. I'm gonna whoop your ass this damn game, Damon. Hell yeah. You ain't got a chance, Sweaty. Ha ha ha, I told you.
Breezy Phoebo.
Yeah, she's wondering where his glasses is. He's like, I don't know. I laid them on the bed, I think, somewhere. Where was the
room? Oh, Giuseppe.
Wonder who's gonna win.
Looks like Daisy is. Oh, I guess, I don't know.
Daisy didn't win.
I'm assuming, yeah, because she had more pieces left than the... What is this? Oh. Chrysanthemum. He's going to bed. He's exhausted from all the stripping. She's uncomfortable. Oh, what's the thermostat on?
It's getting warmer though.
Oh, okay. Gone into labor, of course. Sent her to the hospital.
Daisy, are you okay?
I'll be alright, hell.
Last time you thought there was something wrong with your stomach. He's running to the hospital.
He's left her there. Hell, what else is new? She's like, well, you could have waited for me, damn it, Damion. Hell. Bradley Solo. There she goes. Amy's like, what the hell? Where'd she go? Oh.
Motherfuckers, I told you, leave me the hell alone. What you get, walk your ass down, how do you feel? Move out of the way! I'm pissed!
Are you okay, Daisy?
Yeah, laugh about it. Mm-hmm. You're sleeping and she's over there holding a baby and feeding it. Your son. Asshole. Oh. Maybe he's a hungry little shit, isn't he?
Oh, Miva. Really, Daisy?
No, he was hungry.
Wonder who he'll look like when he's older.
Guess we'll find out.
He's laughing and snoring.
Yeah.
Daisy.
He's probably dreaming about the damn strip club. Or him dancing more in hell, who knows?
Alright, let's let him get some sleep. And Bradley has been born. They had a blast at the damn strip club. Hell, it's been a hell of a fucking day, I have to say. From Daisy and the gang, thanks so much, everyone. This is Dicey Sim saying goodbye, everybody. Hell yeah.